We take you to the scene of a tense armed standoff on Compton Street in Halifax that is fraying nerves and snarling traffic. The full story tonight on CBC News Nova Scotia starting at 5.